If you already struggled mixing purple, here's a tip for you. If you take a warm red and a warm blue, you are going to have a super bland color because these tones both contain yellow, and yellow and purple cancel each other. You have to use the red and the blue you have that tend more towards purple. Magenta and ultramarine are perfect for that.